Hey YouTubers, welcome back to my channel. I wanted to do a video on plantar fasciitis. Now, this condition kind of put a halt to my world about 4 years ago. And ever since then, I've been able to do at-home remedies, never to have a flare-up again. It was that painful, that uncomfortable, and I was that miserable. So I really take care of myself at home, and I do a lot of at-home remedies, never to suffer from this again. So if you want to see how I take care of my feet at home and do a lot of at-home care, not to ever have a flare, please keep on watching. All right, guys, so if you're wondering what plantar fasciitis is, I looked it up, and it is a very common heel pain. It's very common in people that are active. It says it's like an inflammation of the connective tissues in your feet, and it could reflect anywhere from the heel to the top of the foot, anywhere in like in the bottom of the foot, or even in the heel, in the back of the heel. And it's basically, it's swollen, irritated, inflamed ligaments and connective tissue in the feet. And again, this is a disclaimer, I'm not a doctor, I'm not a podiatrist, anything like that, but I am a person that has 2 feet. So I can tell you what I've done at home that's worked for me. Doesn't necessarily mean it'll work for you, but it kind of gives you a starting point. I also was sent these little socks. They're called ZOOMIE'S from a company. It helps to compress your foot and kind of make everything feel more comfortable and more cradled, and help with any inflammation you may be having or any irritation you may be having to your foot, tendons or muscles or anything like that. Thank you. just some of the things that I do at home. Of course, there's a lot more, and I'll put a little side bullet points here of other things you can do. I also used to do a lot of Epsom salt baths. When it's really bad, I do cold, heat and cold compresses. So I'll just, even if I'm at work, I'll just grab a Ziploc bag, chuck in some ice, and put it under my heel while I'm working on my desk, and just try to, you know, kind of alleviate the swelling that way. So these are just some of the things that I do. It's not an ends-all, you know, way of alleviating it. You can do your own research and see what works for you. Please do not forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And if you suffer from this condition, please give me some feedback. I know I have about 8 friends in my circle of friends that suffer from this condition, and I also wanted to put out a video for them. All right, thank you guys, bye.